Howdy folks, Feedy here, back with the next episode of Crusader Kings 2 Orthodox Rus. Your steward Kolek has collected a special tithe in Snopa. Excellent news. Gain 19.1 gold. Oh, we are upgrading the castle town already. Very nice. Finished July 5th. We need the keep. Melee techniques. Alright, we control 3 counters. Yes. My half brother has that. My cousin has that. Kinsman. Okay, none of them have direct. Well, he does. We're gonna revoke his title. County of Snopa, Duchy of Medlin. Okay, so we now control all of the capital county. Castle fortifications or castle walls. We're gonna build castle walls. Just gonna keep trying to upgrade our holdings. I don't know if they will reinforce all the way. They might be up to 800. Uncrowned ruler. We are Catholic. Son is Catholic. Who is my heir? My half brother. Percent possible plot power wouldn't be enough. I revoked his title. Be like 100 years before he's not upset about that. Revoked vassal titles, raised levies, short reign. He wants a seat on the council, he's zealous. He is a tribal kinslayer, though. Interesting. Yeah, he's not going to be happy. Could I imprison him? Nobody would want to join me for trying to kill him. Our learning is not high enough. Uncrowned. I know I'm uncrowned. We'll start a vote. Gonna give out minor titles. Father, father, calls Habis up, pulling my arm, pleading to play with him and his latest toy, completely oblivious to all the important work I am in the middle of. Sometimes this kid can be really insufferable. Yeah, alright, we will. Don't want to become cruel. We might gain the trait kind. My brother's all strong too, yeah. So he now controls both of them under him. Yeah, because he's the high chief. The Duchy of Velsk. My cousin. He doesn't really like me, so open counter. My court chaplain. Uh-oh. That's never good. Oh yeah, I was doing minor titles. Court tutor. Can't make my wife the court tutor. Oh, she's iconoclast. Not. Is there any Orthodox left? Iconoclast. Orthodox. Orthodox is a heresy? He's a kind of class. Too distant to interact with. Gonna be interesting if I can end up with an Orthodox. Search all during court, yes. Not my religion. He is Orthodox. Interesting. My wife is pregnant. So, can't make him my court tutor. I could scarcely believe it, but the pregnancy has made my wife Layla look more beautiful than she ever was. Whenever we are in the same room, I can hardly take my eyes off her. She's with child. I should not look at her this way. 25% chance I'd gain the trait chaste. Lose 25 piety. She would be flattered. 25% chance I would become lustful. No lustful, okay. My half sister or my cousin. Or the Bulgar Empire. She's got 2,000 troops. So do I. Okay. That sounds like a plan. Are they all, yeah, they are all pagan still. But we are. Slowly converting it. Can I see? If most of the county is Christian, there's one. Not many, though. Monthly balance plus 4 ducats a month. That's awesome. Alright, counselor, chancellor, fabricate claims here. What is the duchy? One, two, three, four. Nice. All right, we're gonna at least attempt to fabricate a claim. 10% yearly. Maybe I can save up some ducats to hire and it is good tradition to have some gossips around a pregnant woman in order to keep her calm and distract her from tribulations of this delicate time in her life. As Layla's husband, it is my duty to provide her with the support she needs. He's my father-in-law. What if I send you a gift? He's only got 425 troops, so. Women can probably not be rulers. Well, maybe because they are Christian. He is Byzantine. Ooh, Catholic is. Can't believe the Basileus of the Byzantine is Tengri. Like, that's crazy. But I need to get within reach of this guy. Because he's Orthodox. These guys are all Tengri. I wonder if there's any other. like to be able to get Orthodox people in. Be the second, like, Byzantine Empire and rebuild the Orthodox religion. Okay, here's the iconoclast. Probably. Cool. Alright, while I'm searching for this, we're gonna wrap it up here. And as always, if you enjoyed the content, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and we will catch you in the next one.